from Norfolk. I'd just like to say thanks for Roast Battle UK, Angel Comedy, and especially the London Borough of Islington for having us. Because we're within 500 yards of a school, and it's not normally allowed here.
Woo!
you look at him, you're not quite sure. It's like, you know it's not allowed near the school. Is it for Gary Glitter reasons, or is it for Columbine reasons?
Oh.
It's both.
I'm really excited to be here. I'm really excited to be Roast and Jason. Some people are naturally funny, and some people are naturally charismatic. Some people dress like this. Roast and Jason is a lot like trying on one of his shirts. It's quite a lot of material to work on.
That's funny.
So I did a bit of research on Jimmy before I came here. Have a look at my notes here. When he was younger, he was in a band called Wheelie Bin. And he had one single, and it was called Die Alone.
Aww.
Oh, sorry. When Jimmy was younger, he was abandoned in a wheelie bin. His single, and will die alone.
I've actually known Jason for about 5 years now. We used to work together, and when I first met Jason, our boss at the time took him to one side and said, "Jason, take young Jimmy and teach him everything you know." And I know he succeeded, because since that time, I've gained 5 stone. I got fired, and I haven't had sex.
Oh, that's funny, because it's true. Jimmy is what would happen if Boris Johnson hate fucked a naked mole rat.
No.
I might look like that, but you look like I would if I was found face down in a river. And tonight I'm being roasted by someone who looks like her whole career plan was to work at a Blockbuster one day. Jason actually has quite a lot in common with Blockbuster. They're both live in basements, they're both small, and they both should have been part of their misery in about 2010.
When you look at Jimmy, you think that's someone who, from a young age, has been on the spectrum. And that's true, because his parents didn't love him enough to buy him a PlayStation.
Aww.
That's a good joke, guys.
That's my target audience, the one nerd.
It's a console.
This is the start of a beautiful romance. Generally, yes.
So Jason considers himself an aspiring comedian. But that's kind of like Michael Schumacher considering himself an aspiring skier. Although, unlike Schumacher's nurse, Jason never touches a vegetable.
So Jimmy's actually quite new to this comedy thing. This is actually only his 10th gig.
Woo!
Incidentally, 10 gigs is also how much child porn the police found on his computer.
Finish him!
Trial pending, so I do feel feel bad poking fun at Jason. He's a good guy. He works at the YMCA. And he's had a tough family life. I don't want to sort of say his mom never wanted him, but she had a 6-month affair with a coat hanger before he was born.